Welcome you also to our concert this evening. It's been a great evening so far. We started with our freshmen back at 6:30, and we've just kind of been going through all the way ever since, and it's been a lovely evening. These couple pieces that we're playing were inspired by some poems, and so we've asked the students to come forward, and they're going to be broadcast over here as well, or showing up there. The first is a Ticheli piece called Wild Nights, and Frank Ticheli, of course, is an American composer who's been writing very prolifically to great acclaim, and I think you're going to enjoy this piece. But we thought we would have one of our speech students, go ahead and read the poem for you. So to do that is Trissa Schultz.
From Wild Nights by Emily Dickinson. Wild nights, were I with thee, wild nights should be our luxury. Futile, the winds, to a heart in port. Done with the compass, done with the chart. Rowing in Eden, ah, the sea. Might I but more tonight in thee.
Thank you.